Bang!
Lucky you!
Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I am much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alive. I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet.
What?
Don't you see? Planet Vegeta, Lord Frieza annihilates all Saiyans with his own smart hands! Shocking news, I'm sure! I'll just keep going then!
Don't misunderstand me! I don't care about my planet or my... Is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Very nicely done.
Good to have you back.
Welcome back to you too.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem! A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks. I'm in charge of the Time Patrol, in a manner of speaking, I guess. This here is my partner, You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed. That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai. These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent! I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit!
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored, but there are far too many anomalies. Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time, but we've seen this before. It's them. Yes, the pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past. The wicked scientist Toa, and her abominable creation, Mira.
Phew! Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business. Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
Now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes. You can take it with you. The Demon Realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
I wonder about that.
You know, you should really just reprogram those two.
They're fine, Mira. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
Greetings.
So,
hey!
We have nice new items in stock.
How are you? Yahoo!
No!
Greetings.
What is it?
An extra special class is about to begin. I better not catch you playing hooky.
Yep. Yep.
How are you?